did Bit go? Really? Damn it, Russell. It's way too high. Way too high. Oh, God. Is it gonna be too low? I don't know. Jesus. See a flaw in my plan. Oh, I cracked. Son of a bee sting. Oh, that's not helping. You want to take it out, Willers? So lots of work done today. Unfortunately, originally I planned it to be able to fit six bush cords. Is that right? Six bush cords of firewood under there, but it's not going to be big enough for that. I just don't have the metal roofing for it, and I could use something else like plywood, but I don't know, it looks so hokey. Anyway, tomorrow will be slats on the top. I already put a few on just to see how they'd look, and I then put a piece of metal on there. Unfortunately, like, it'd be nice to use all natural materials, I mean, other than the metal roof, but the metal roof really needs to sit on proper slats. It can't sit on those branches like that. So, and I've got enough like scrap 2x4 lying around here to stick on there that I have plenty for the slats. But I ran out, actually what happened today was I ran out of, first I was running low on screws, so I decided to use twine to lash the branches on, and I ran out of twine as well, so I need more of both. One thing I have lots of is metal roofing screws. I don't know how I've got like thousands left over. So that'll be tomorrow, hopefully. So it's black fly season. They were bugging me all day. And when I was turning the camera off, I would bring up my head net and put it on. Where are you looking, bud? Put on my head net. And it's not too bad. It's tiny bit stuffy, but it's not bad at all on a day like today. It might have hit 16 Celsius, which is perfect working weather. Maybe not perfect, but it's really nice working weather. Yeah, and they're not biting just yet, but they like to dive bomb your face and your eyes and your ears and your nose, so it's just more annoying than anything. So, but the head net kept them away, which is nice. Anyway, this video is going to come out tomorrow on Wednesday, hopefully if I can get it edited, probably tonight. And then tomorrow I'm going to film my day in the life of, I guess, maybe, unless I come up with a better idea, which will come out Friday, and hopefully I'll get this finished tomorrow, so you'll see that in Friday's video. Junebug's feeling a little under the weather. She got her shots yesterday, and I think she got a bit of a fever. She was feeling a little clingy all day, and then she slept. In fact, she slept most of the day inside. I had to coax her up under the couch, and then she was out. Zonk. Willow stayed outside with me most of the day. But she didn't really do anything either. She was just lying underneath the cabin. I know. She's like, let's go in and lie down, Daddy. Anyway, thanks for joining us in this video on this wonderfully beautiful day. Gosh, it's nice here. Anyway, we'll see you in the next video. Take care, everybody. Peace out.